Hello viewers, I'm Aitli. In 9th Max Trigonometry, example 6.4 in the video, la paaka porom. Question paanga. If secant theta equal to 13 by 5, then show that 2 sin theta minus 3 cos theta by 4 sin theta minus 9 cos theta equal to 3. So, idu vandu nama equal to 3 in soli nama prove panna porom. So, sin, cos, matta rendu kandupidicha podum. Ana adukku avanga right angle triangle kuduthirukanga. So, theta ku opposite la irukkiradhu eppome opposite side. 90 degree opposite la irukkiradhu hypotenuse. Ippo idu pathina adjacent. So balance irukkiradhu adjacent edikkala illa theta ku pakkathula irukkiradhu adjacent edinalum paravala. Pathina or side illa and side nama kandupidicha dhaan nama sum podum. So abc nu eduthukonga. Ippo hypotenuse square, hypotenuse na inga bc. So bc square equal to ac, ab square plus ac square. Ac theriyadhu mathadhaan theriyumndradhaan substitute pannikonga. 13 square equal to 5 square plus AC square. So, this is equal to this side. So, 13 square is 169. This side is minus 1. So, minus 25 equal to AC square. Appa AC square equal to subtract 144. Varudhu. Square equal to this side is root. Item. So, AC is equal to root 144. Root 144 is 12. So, 12 is 144. Anali idu 12 nu theriyum. So, opposite side 12. Now, sin cos sin is opposite by hypotenuse. If you have a question, you can tell me an example. So, opposite by adjacent, hypotenuse is 12 by 13. Cos is adjacent by hypotenuse, 5 by 13. So, these two things are going to be LHS. We will substitute LHS. 2 into sin theta. Sin theta is 12 by 13. Minus 3 into cos theta vandu 5 by 13 by 4 into sin theta. So 4 into 12 by 13 minus 9 into 5 by 13. Idha nam solve panniklam ulla just multiply matta panniklam. 24 by 13 minus 15 by 13 by 4 twos 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4 by 13 minus 9 5s are 45 by 13. This is the denominator 13. That's not a problem. We solve it. So 24 minus 15 is 9 by 13 by 3 by 13. So denominator, denominator, we cancel item. 9 by 3 is 9 by 3 cancel panna equal to 3. So, this is RHS. So, RHS we prove 3 we prove. So, 3 is coming. That is coming. So, therefore, LHS equal to LHS na left hand side equal to right hand side. So, we left and right on same. Equal to 3 is coming. So, we will write. So, that is the sum. Thank you.